At the end of the audition, he said, "You must play the viola, you must play the piano, you must get rid of the chimneys." And for someone, you know, with my kind of passion, I don't have a long neck, but I need the shoulders. Now I can play without. It doesn't make any difference for me now. I couldn't. For that reason, I learned study with him without the shoulders. And I couldn't start to learn to play the violin at age 19. I was already over the hill. Just about to reach 20. So finally, I made a very difficult decision overnight, and next day, flew back to New York.